Salut, c'est Rin Weaver sur Sound Wishes.
The record is kind of about losing love and then finding it again. The concept is like, are you a fool for staying with something that, you know, you thought you always wanted and then not looking for more? Or are you a fool for leaving what you thought you always wanted and looking for more? Like, what would make you a fool? You know what I mean? Like, what? That's the question, I guess. Charlie and I have written like for other projects now, and like, you know, you're just like waiting to see who takes what song. But yeah, I don't know, the collaboration was very easy. Like, Charlie and I work really well together. We're both Leos, if you believe in that. We're like 5 days apart, our birthday. So we also like have all the same references because we're like the exact same age. But yeah, when I'm in the room with her, I can write like 3 songs a day. We just kind of like, whoop, whoop. Like we work very well together. Do you know Suzanne Sandford? Her. Joanna Newsom, if you know her, she like plays the harp.
When you go away,
like a weird girl band. Who else right now? You know, I love Lana's voice. So like if we could throw Lana on in there too.
My baby lives in shades of cool, white and handsome.
I mean, if it's like past, present, I'd be like, Joni, Joni, come here. But as far as like new girls, I think it would just be like that three piece. Maybe Lana, like, humming in the background, you know.
What I wouldn't spend to lend you mine. Nobody knows where they are going. Oh, how we try to wrap our minds over the edge of all our knowings. Be it a bang or that divine. Tip of my iceberg blues a show. I've never been.
I'm from San Diego, which is like a way more mellow, relaxed, less like fake world than LA. So I was spoiled. So when I went to LA, there's a lot more. Everyone that sees you is like, hi, like, so what do you do? Like, and the first question they ask you is like, what do you do? But what I do miss is the beach, because being from the beach, I can't really live without it.